Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, I hope you guys enjoy my videos and don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button. 안녕하세요, KT입니다. So today I'm reacting to TXT Puma. Now if you guys haven't seen my other video, reaction video I did of their MV, I'm gonna post that down below in my description and you guys can check that out. But I got a request for the actual tune version. So I'm really excited for it because I love the MV. It was just so good. I loved how like they did not play around, you guys. Not at all. It was like intense. They like, as soon as the song starts, they're right in it. They are like all over the place. And I love the cat moves they have in the dance. It's so good. So I love live performances that TXT does and BTS. It's just great to see them like perform. They perform a little differently and you actually see more of their dance moves within the live performances. So you guys, let's just get straight onto the video because it's gonna be so good. Can't wait. Especially, I wonder what they're gonna be wearing. If they're gonna like, even in the MV, are they gonna have like scars on their face? Let's just get right onto it. Here we go. You guys, I haven't even started the video and to click play yet because there's Bang Yu wearing blue contacts. I think they're blue. His dark hair, he has a scar on his face, his outfit. Guys, do I really have to say anything? His visuals right here. You guys know what I'm talking about. So you guys, let's just click play, see how it is. Here we go.
Yeah.
They're such good dancers, you guys. Wait, what's in his mouth? No! How are they this good? Their stares are like deadly. They stare into your soul. Oh, I like that. Wait, you guys, I need to stop there. Why? Their dance choreography. Now, you guys, who put together this dance choreography? It's just so, I love how intense it is and they perform so well. Their wardrobe too. Okay, let's get to get back in. I had this out there. My heart literally can't handle it. I love this song too. I think I listened to this song so many times already. Like them breaking away from their cage. Taeyeon's red hair is killing me. I love it so much.
So his scars are on his nose, Bang Yu's was on his cheek, right? Taeyeon's on his cheek.
Oh, it's a lip ring! When they do this, it makes me kind of like zombies when they're not doing this. Whoa. I changed my mind, you guys. I don't have a favorite dance move in this song. I love it all. This is so good. I can't pick a favorite. Subin. So the ending, they end with Subin, and they, like, the dark lighting on his face looks deadly. He looks so deadly here with the scar. And I feel like the chain around his neck, like, maybe that kind of means, like, restriction. Like, he wants to break free. Like, I know what the song's based on because of the whole zoo incident. Big Hit is killing us, you guys. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Recommended this to me. I'm going to watch more of their tunes and react to them. This song, Puma, is definitely on my top 5 favorite songs of theirs, actually. You guys might have different opinions, but to me it is. I love their dance moves. I cannot express enough how much I love their choreography. You guys, so that's the video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell button, and I can't wait to see you guys next time. Bye.